Ready?
Alright.
Feet down.
What are you stopping for? Kai could have rode that.
I'm having so much fun.
Yeah, no worries. But even on or something that's not quite as hard, just practice that like attack position. Really low, ass hovering just over your seat, but not really way behind it, just over it. You want the bike to be able to seesaw under you.
Yeah, I had the feeling a couple of times ago. Is that the worst part of it?
There's a few more like that or worse.
Okay.
Jesus
Christ. Now, would Oogie ride all this stuff?
Not this month.
Doesn't Ollie?
Well, he's probably. Yeah, you just can't get a run.
Huh?
Like this right here, this line right here would be perfect. You just can't get a straight run out of it.
That's what I was saying. I was going to do it.
More hike a bike? Okay, more hike a bike. It's not even that bad.
Huh?
It's not that bad.
Well, I know, once you're up on the peg and moving, a lot of the stuff isn't, but it's not that bad.
I stayed right against this rock.
Alright, let me get out of the way.
Oh, where are you going? That is totally worth it. Can you get off the trail, please? Well, I can't. It's holding everyone up. Don't sit down.
Wayne Arley. That was worse than the F hill.
That's a good bike you're on.
Fuck, that was fucked up for anybody.
We going?